All right, B16 it is. Let's keep going. There's no new drops. Can we get some new drops? Definitely a lot easier after I got to level 50. I mean, level 50. Okay, rather similar. It's not too bad except for the one in the middle. Let's kind of bait you first. Oops. Alright, let's see if you're gonna be able to charm me. Or sleep. Okay, never mind. Holy 250. Whoa! This guy hit hard. Right, get you back to full health. Alright, come on, please don't turn into a stone. Thank you. I might have to change your class to something else so I can use. Seriously, I'm not gonna use. I might not be using the skill anyway, so maybe I'll just stick with what I have at the moment. Golem is not the class that I worry the most. I guess I'm fine just like that. I don't have to heal. And maybe I should get rid of chicken first. Come on, don't hit my archer, okay? Screw it. Just do it fast. right? Everybody is back to full health. Now get rid of Golem. Okay. I'm just gonna wait until I get healed first. Then I can keep on moving. Alright, I'm just gonna stop the video here real quick and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. B17, let's go ahead and move on. Oh, there's another one that we can learn another skill maybe. Yeah, sure. Sure. All right, B18. Actually, that kind of replaced it. My previous skill. Crossbow. Yeah, let's try to get rid of the crossbow one first. Get rid of the ghost first, so I don't have to worry about the spell. Damn, 9, that's kind of acceptable. Okay, the fire, I think. 139, that's a lot. Definitely a lot. Yeah, maybe I should just take you out first. I think you are the one that is that is not gonna be revived all every single time. Like, come on, just get rid of him, please. 88%, man! Man. All right, gotta go all the way to the back. Almost everyone is full health, I think. Yeah, let's move on. Okay. A new axe, I think. Alright, so I'm just gonna stop video right here and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's go ahead and go to B19. You do need some healing. B19. Oh gosh. The winning condition is to take down all the enemies. Crossbow. Oh, you don't even have a real. Okay. Maybe it's not too bad, but we never know. Come on. Yep. Totally don't mind about that. So I guess I can just deal with him at the end. I will get rid of the other two first. Oh, you're gonna go for someone else this time. Yeah, I don't really have to do this, but well, since the Viking is not over here yet. Come on, 62%, man. Wow, you can punch for 94? That's crazy! Let's get back your health first, or anything. Alright, let's heal people up before we keep on going. Alright, that's it. Let's finish the battle. The wizard can actually finish him off. But oh well, doesn't really matter. Alright, nothing special. And let's move on to B20. And I will be right back, guys, just like every time. Alright guys, I'm back. Level 20. Let's go right in. Let's go. right, something different again, and the winning condition is to take down all the enemies. Okay. But if they're just coming this way. Oh my gosh, they're going different ways. I definitely don't want to split up my people. That's a little odd map right here. What about we just wait over here? I have to double check. Okay. We got only this Vary who has a bow, a regular bow. I shouldn't say regular, but the more powerful one. This one could be tricky, to be honest. Could be real tricky. Maybe you guys stay in the back a little bit. In case they do some kind of shenanigan. I'll just wait for them to come over. I hate splitting up people. You are the one who has the ball. All right, in range. Whoever shows up, I'll take you down. Don't steal my bag. Huh, only for 9? Interesting. It's almost like nothing. All right, 51%, slightly above a half a chance. Come on. Wow. Tell me 51% is unreal. Are you gonna shoot arrows? No? Nice, even better. All right. Go ahead and heal you up. And then my wizard is probably gonna be able to finish him off. Oh, okay. Totally fine with me. No good drops, okay. I still don't know what that is, to be honest. But oh well. So that's pretty much it for today's video, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.